decide to combine all the best. He is able to use the sports to the draft of the game. He is able to use the girls of judo, and he's able to use the wrestling and the wrestling game to take people down. He has been afraid of being out there.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds, fighting out of Crystal Lake, Illinois, Ebo Way. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. A jiu-jitsu fighter holding a professional record of 16 wins, 14 losses and 2 draws. He stands 5'9" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Wanaku, Hilo, Hawaii. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the former UFC lightweight champion and the former UFC welterweight champion of the world. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Herb Dean.
Herb Dean, third man in the octagon for this one.
Ready. You ready to fight?
It's his ability to trick people into going to the floor.